This is so awesome! With these modifications, I'll never lose to a Land Evo or GTR.
This is amazing. After all the changes we made to the FD, its power output and suspension are completely different. He shouldn't be able to control it so well. At least not this fast. Must be the acceleration technique he's been working on. Man, he's gotten good.